to the roadside with her high school Black Panther pride. She'll be cheering them on every Friday night. She couldn't hide her beauty with a baseball cap, couldn't help but shine with a heart like that. New York called her when she turned 21, but she never forgot where she came from. I need a pretty little homegirl. Yeah.